like one. We cannot divide and apply them separately. They need to come together, one immediately after the other one, to achieve the best results. This is the Polysis, the Z-Lipo, and this is the Shockwave, the Z-Wave Pro. Which one is our target? The fat, the cells. Those cells are very small. They have 60 microns. The important thing is, what do we want to do? To release the fat or to break the fat? So if we have beauty salons internationally, we cannot break the fat. Legally, we need to take out the fat. And we do drainage, we do body frequency, we can do ultrasounds, perfect. So you have results, but when the patient continue to feed themselves too much and not to do exercise, they have exactly the same volume after a few weeks. So like a medical clinic, in medical clinics, we don't want that. We want long-lasting results. We can do surgery, liposuction, but again, we need to go to surgery room and you have some risk. The fat embolia. Fat embolia is can risk the life of the patient if it happens. With cryolipolysis, the risk of fat embolia is zero. We cannot risk the life of the patient. There is no risk on the life of the patient. Okay, so it's a huge benefit compared to the surgery. It's evident surgery gives us the best results because we can take as much fat as we want in one session. Here, if we want to take a lot of fat, we need more sessions. One, two, three, four. But the benefit is we do it in a very safe way, very economical way compared to the surgery. We don't need to go to surgery room and we can achieve all the results we want. It just depends on the number of sessions. The thicker is the layer we want to treat, the thicker, the larger will be the number of sessions we need. Normally, I've seen that none of these people will need an average of 2-3 sessions, but there are patients who need one, patients who need four, but the average is 2-3 sessions spare by 1.5 months. Since we use both devices before applying the shockwave and cryolipolysis together, we needed 3 to 4 months between sessions to achieve the good results. So, which one is the layer we're going to treat? Up, you see the skin, epidermis and dermis. Down, you see the fat, the subcutaneous areolar layer, areolar and lamellar. And there, you see the muscle. So this is, those two layers of fat called areolar and lamellar are the ones we are going to treat, we are going to talk today. The superficial fat, not the perivisceral. Perivisceral means down, deep, between the viscera. Between the viscera, we can do nothing. So we cannot do surgery, we cannot do devices, just diet and exercise. So those are different patients. So we are going to talk about superficial fat. What do we want to see? In an echography, a reduction of this fat from X centimeter to less number of centimeter. But the important thing is